The natural world is full of things that glow, but there's more than one way that they can do so. Some are biofluorescent and others are bioluminescent, but what's the difference between the two? Biofluorescence is a phenomenon in which an organism absorbs light at a certain wavelength and then emits it at a different wavelength, seen as a different colour from the light that was absorbed. At the microscopic level, this involves some kind of fluorescent biomolecule. Certain shark species, for example, have tiny metabolites within their skin that are responsible for their biofluorescence. However, the best known biomolecules behind the glow are proteins, and perhaps the most famous of all is green fluorescent protein. It was first observed in 1962 in the jellyfish species Icoria victoria, and it glows bright green under ultraviolet light. Green fluorescent protein has also become an invaluable tool in cell biology, allowing scientists to understand the inner workings of cells in previously unseen detail. Marine animals like jellyfish and sharks are far from the only biofluorescent critters out there. Chameleons, squirrels, and even our favourite fake-looking animal, the platypus, have all been found to be biofluorescent. Just recently, a new study identified, for the first time, that some birds of paradise can biofluoresce too, with researchers suspecting that their glowing feathers might have developed to help out during courtship displays. On the darker side of attraction, it's thought that some carnivorous plant species, including the Venus flytrap, make use of biofluorescence to lure in unsuspecting insect prey, having been found to glow blue under ultraviolet light. Unlike biofluorescence, bioluminescence involves a chemical reaction that releases energy as light, though it too takes place within a living organism. The reaction occurs between oxygen and a group of small compounds called luciferins. Bioluminescence isn't particularly common in animals that live on land, though some well-known examples include glowworms and, of course, fireflies. Under the waves, however, bioluminescence is far more widespread, and it's often seen in deep-sea species, such as in the bacteria that reside in the glowing lure of the anglerfish. Plants, on the other hand, are not naturally bioluminescent, but the power of science has allowed for some workarounds. Gene editing has been used to create glow-in-the-dark tobacco plants, while researchers have also been able to make wood glow by infiltrating it with bioluminescent fungi. Thank you for watching Eyeful Science. Please subscribe for more science videos.